Introducing a new entry to the downloadable roster of fighting games, Girlfight comes from the minds of independent gaming publisher Kung Fu Factory, formerly known as Just Games Interactive, for their work on the Mortal Kombat series. As a downloadable title, Girlfight provides a neat mix of martial arts combat and scantily clad women, and will probably appeal to any fighting fan, though I'd be tempted to say those of a male gender slightly more. In relation to other fighting games, this title doesn't have a story mode as such, but does offer other information to act as a background to your characters and surroundings.
Lieutenant Nwoju, did you ever question the serum you drank as a child?
In relation to your battlegrounds, there are a total of 8 maps, which all consist of your typical war-torn environments. Plus, alongside that, there are 8 characters to choose from, each with their own unique set of moves to master. Once you eventually head into a fight, whether that be through a quick match in arcade, versus a friend, or online, the one thing that stood out to me most, aside from the snappy fighting mechanics, was the music. All I needed was a few seconds to realise just how great the music was to the rhythm and how much it reminded me of retro titles in some parts. By the way, if you're watching this thinking what else it might remind you of in the gaming world, then it would make sense for you to compare it to the Borderlands franchise. Heck, even the spawning looks very similar to the Gearbox shooter, not to mention the look and design of the characters themselves. But when it comes to the fighting itself, alongside some neat power-ups, it definitely packs a punch, not to mention the brutal finishing moves. Digging deeper into the other features within the game, and you have the ability to purchase a whole range of alluring skins for each character, as well as acquire any artwork for each character you might fancy, and who wouldn't fancy that? But if you just want to stick to challenges and focus your skills, then you can. Though I wouldn't class it as the best fighter out there, I do think Kung Fu Factory are making a name for themselves. Plus, for the small price you'll pay for the download through Xbox Live or PSN, it'll sure fill many spare hours, either with friends, the computer, or online. And sure, the design and features of the game might not appeal to everyone, but it's a fighter, it has girls in it, and great music. Need I say more? And so I therefore give it a review of 6.5 out of 10 for Time Killer. Make sure to check out the full review over at startreplay.com.